Hey everybody, Bill Thomas here, Off-Leash K9, San Antonio, Texas! Got a new board train. Her name is Katie. Katie. Katie comes to us, she's 9 months old Rottweiler. She comes to us with, well, whining problem. Doesn't want to listen to mom or dad very often. Jumps on everybody. Does all the things that dogs do when they're puppies and haven't been trained before. So, she came to us with our 2-week board train program. She's going to go through our 2-week training, get her advanced in obedience and all that stuff, knock this stuff off, get that out of her. So let's see what Katie's got. Katie, come. Katie, sit. Oh, that's a down sit. Oh, good. Okay. Katie, down. Sit. Down. Okay. Down. Oh, belly down. Oh, I love the belly downs. Oh, the belly downs are always so fun. Okay.
How about this? Let's do a heel.
Heel. Come here, heel. Heel.
How about come? Katie, can you come? Good come. Good girl. Okay. All right. I know you're excited. I know. My goodness gracious. Stop already. Okay.
So, as you guys can see, Katie's full of energy. A lot of fun. 9-month-old Roddy. We should see y'all here in 2 weeks with an amazing transformation of Katie. Good girl.
Thank you. I'm Linda Anselm, and this is my dog, Katie. Before we came here, she knew commands, but she wouldn't do them. And now she's just doing marvelous, and I'm really grateful. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. We're going to miss you, Katie.